right, everybody, how's it going? And my pop filter just falls onto my fucking keyboard. I don't know what that was. Shit. Okay, so how's it going, everybody? We'll make some more Mario stuff. I can't see anything. Okay. No. Okay. I can't fucking see. What is going on with my game? There we go. See, that was the issue. I think it was at least. Yeah. Okay, so we'll make some more Mario stuff. My name's Bruce M. And the last time we were greeted with an underwater level, in which time ran out relatively fast, we previewed this one last time. And I want to hear fuck. Alright. And then I had to do the same immediately thing. So everyone, like I'm talking, I'm just really concentrating on this right now. Fuck. Fuck. Part two. How's it going? It's me, Bruce N, back playing Mario Maker. Wait, excuse me. We're actually playing Super Mario World Hacks. That guy's a dick. Yeah, fuck you, pal. Alright! So I guess I'm gonna go back to the main menu, I can do a little bit more talking than in the original intro for the video. Okay, so how's it going, everybody? My name is Bruce, and we'll make some more Mario hacks. We just did the apocalyptic lands 4. So we're gonna do apocalyptic castle, and maybe finish this hack. That'd be pretty dope. I finally got this game to work with like OBS, and that's pretty dope. I'm just gonna turn it down a little bit more. Actually, let me bring the mic closer towards me while I'm at it. And like I said, my pop filter did end up like turning down and just it turned down too hard, and it wasn't turned up enough, and it just fell on my thing. But we're doing some okay. I guess. Yep, that's the intro to level. Doing some more Mario World. Custom hack. Okay, I guess I can't. But kill you. Kill you, assholes. now I can easily get this thing. But fuck, this is loud in my headphones too, like, shit. It's been a while, and I haven't really been doing much over break. I guess, like, as much as I would want to. I've just been like, it's just been like me, I guess like sort of getting ready to go back to school. That was bullshit. I'm not even gonna bother killing these guys right now. But yeah, it's just been me like going back to school and junk. Or like getting ready to. I leave Sunday. So I'm not really gonna get to do much Black Friday, like, shopping, I guess. Which is alright, I guess, but I was actually planning on picking up a PlayStation TV. It's like a Vita, but better. It's like, I guess, the only thing that keeps the Vita, like, semi-relevant. And it's cool because, like, you can play Vita games like, I guess, Persona 4 Golden on your big TV. And that's really dope because Persona 4 is a good game. and the golden version's like a lot better than the original PS2 version. So being able to play that on the big screen is fucking pretty fucking cool. And considering how the PlayStation TV is only $20 at Best Buy, that is a fucking steal, and everybody should go and get it. By the time this video goes up, it'll probably be done. but I have to wait until like Saturday to go pick mine up, because the Best Buy that I would go to, oh wow, okay, the Best Buy I would go to doesn't have it in stock, and whoa, random frame rate. So that's a little bit disappointing, but I mean, if I ever do end up getting it, it'd be cool to play certain games that I could before on the channel due to lack of PS Vita. I think there's like a few games that I wanted to play actually, besides just Persona, but I'm not sure. Sweet, another Fire Flower. So I got OBS to work with the emulator I'm using to record this on, which is pretty fucking dope. And okay, you know, fuck this. Wait. I don't know why I did that. Wow. Why is my flower gray? Wait, can I go underneath it? No. Okay, so my best bet would be to, like... He got killed instantly, which is kind of disappointing for him. If I could go in the door, that'd be pretty nice. What the fuck is this? Oh, it's the checkpoint ending thing. Fucking amazing. Bum, 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 bum. Wait, was that Bowser? Did we just kill Bowser in one hit? Oh my god, I have no fucking idea. Alright, Apocalyptic Castle and to the Warp Star. It'd be kind of depressing if we finished the Mario hack in this video, because... Oh, there's still more for us to play. Okay, I was stupid to think that the game would be over. End of demo, sorry guys, but this is the end of the demo, but the adventure will continue in the full game. Where the fuck do I go? Oh, okay, so we are done. And apparently there's gonna be more to it. So, oh, shit. The hell was that? There's a random noise outside my door. That's the boogeyman, but we didn't really get to talk a lot about stuff. So, we're done with this hack. That's pretty cool. So I'll be doing more of these. All you gotta do is just be like, yo, I got this dope-ass Mario hack for you to check out. And I'm kind of sorry for the lack of, I guess, like, newer games on the channel. Tales of Zestiria, Life is Strange, I still have to put out. I only have 10 videos of Zestiria, and I need to do more. But, yeah. Those will resume in 2016. For the rest of the month of December, there's going to be a new series. I'm going to make an announcement video towards the end of the month of November, so look out for that. And then pretty much that's all December is going to be, those videos and those videos only. I'm probably going to try and stream a little bit on Twitch while I'm on Thanksgiving or Christmas break, which is 2 weeks from now, after I come back from finals week at my school. So, yeah. So just expect like a little pre 2016 vlog. I'll probably get, like, my roommate or something. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So, I guess thanks for watching the finale for this hack. I'll do more next year. So, I'll see you guys next time.